Welcome to Metal Toledo. My name is Bert Flachsmann. I'm the European Market Manager for Thermal Analysis, and I'm standing right now in our TA lab at the headquarters in Switzerland. Today, I'd like to show you the advantage of external sample preparation with our Dynamic Mechanical Analysis instrument, short DMA. When it comes to DMA, the biggest influence on the quality of a measurement comes from the sample preparation. But before we start with the actual preparation process itself, let's have a quick look at the instrument. This is the furnace. And when we open it, you see the clamping assembly. Up here, we have the sensors to measure the force and the displacement. Down here is the motor to generate the force. You see, the force generation and the force measurement are independent. This is important when it comes to calibration. And last but not least, here we have the thermocouple, which measures the sample temperature. These are the key elements needed for accurate DMA measurements. But this is not all. Not only can we open the furnace to access the clamping assembly, but the whole design is dedicated to ease of use. There's a story behind this. When we developed this instrument, we talked to a lot of end users who had been working for a long time with all different kinds of DMAs. We asked them about their wishes and desires and what they were missing the most. I can tell you, the answer was astonishingly clear: external sample preparation. Someone said, "You know, if I only could take out the clamp of my clamping assembly, this would really help me a lot. It's such a headache to clamp my thin fibers with the old instrument I'm currently working with." That's why our engineers put so much effort into furnace design, which is as small as possible to eliminate undesired temperature gradients, still large enough for bigger samples, but most important, easy accessible for sample handling. But they did not stop here. They were looking for what I'd like to call the perfect solution. Let me show you this. Once the furnace is open, I can swing both arms to the back. Now I have even more space and I can work on my clamping assembly without any furnace part disturbing me. This is unique. This furnace design not only allows me to easily access the clamping assembly, it even allows me to visually check the installation if everything is okay after I mounted the clamps. Let's move on to the actual sample preparation procedure. Depending on your application, you have a choice of all kinds of different clamps. I'd like to show you how easy it is to work with the shear clamp. The most important thing is that you have two well-prepared samples. It's very easy to place the samples in the center of the disc. They are separated by a plate in the middle. Press it together with your fingers and then tighten the screws. For a typical sample of about 4x4 mm, we recommend using a torque of about 25 newtons per centimeter. Imagine how difficult this would be if you could not take out the clamps of the furnace, if you would have to mount these samples right in the furnace assembly. Once the sample is clamped, we insert it into the clamp assembly.
Before we can close the furnace, we have to remove these two screws. Let's start the measurement.
I hope you got a good impression how easy it is to work with external sample preparation, how this will improve your measurements and help to save you a lot of time. External sample preparation is maybe one of the most important advantages of metal to leader DMA, but by far not the only one. Our engineers built in many more unique advantages. Feel free to contact us for a live demo and find out how you can benefit from our innovations in thermal analysis.